lifted my spirit to you. I had no human fear. She seemed a thing that could not feel the touch of earthly years. No motion has she now, no force. She neither hears nor sees. Rolled round in earth's diurnal course with rocks and stones. I should have given you, surprised by joy, impatient as the wind, I turned to share the transport. Oh, with whom but thee, deep buried in the silent tomb, that spot which no vicissitude can find. Because that's the subject of Kaluki Nights. But I can't remember how the rest of that poem goes, apart from, but how could I forget thee? Through what power, even for the least division of an hour, could I be so blind as to be beguiled, or could I be so beguiled as to be blind to my most grievous loss? Thank you.